where we live, it's easy to access clean water, but in some developing countries, it's a whole different story. Approximately 2 million people die each year due to contaminated water.
About one child dies every 8 seconds.
An American person uses about 575 liters of water per day, while a Mozambican person uses less than 10 liters of water per day.